Perhaps breaking news as we end our program tonight. One of the most searing images among many that we've seen during the Capitol Hill attack is this. The police officer was crushed in a doorway. The officer's name is Daniel Hodges. This is the first time we're hearing from him.
It was just a double door with glass panes that was pushed out. I was caught in there because at that point, that's where I was to support the defense. And I ended up getting pinned there by the crowd. There's a guy ripping my mask off, and he was able to rip away my baton, beat me with it, and he was practically foaming at the mouth. So just these people were true believers in the worst way. That was all I really had to defend myself against the crush, so I was holding on, but eventually he was able to get away from me because my arms were pinned, so I couldn't really effectively defend myself.
Officer Hodges is 32 years old. He says he had a headache for a week after that and may have had a concussion. He says it was his first time at the Capitol. News continues.